Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and we are playing some XCOM. And then XCOM Enemy Within. What? No, XCOM 2. We are playing some XCOM 2. Not now. We're gonna think. I can't make contact yet. I do need to build this. There we go. We built ourselves our first relay in the ruins of the place that got attacked. No? Nearby? Possibly? Oh, there used to be one, and then it got blown up, is what I'm talking about.
Welcome to the fight.
Yay! How do they not detect and find this immediately? Seriously. How does Advent not detect and find this immediately? Yay! Okay, let's stadium supplies. Not gonna worry so much about this. Gain intel.
Setting course for Sector 11.
Let's go make contact in West Africa, because we still need to do that. Come on, Africa! Yay! Ronnie got training! She's a person now! Son of a monkey's uncle! Aliens will find a mobile within the resistance, reducing the retaliating. Ah, darn it! Resistance Haven is they're targeting innocent civilians as a reprisal strike! No! No!
Setting course.
Helping!
African sector.
I'm helping! Like, shit! I'm helping! I'm gonna help, right? Yeah, we're gonna help. Wait, no, I didn't mean to launch! I meant to back up! Oh, I didn't mean to launch, I meant to back up! Oh, I didn't mean to launch, I meant to back up! Oh, I fucked up!
Sky Ranger recall confirmed.
I fucked up, 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 I fucked up. Okay. I can fix this, though. I can fix this. I got this. Girl attack the school. That's what I wanted to do. New combat tactics. Again, Ren tactical bonuses for 2 turns. I want squad size, but we need another captain. Okay. Vulture. Ability. Wet work. I almost want to get wet work, but we're not going to. Not yet. But is there anybody that I need? Okay, we have no rookies. That's a good thing. I just need to check. Okay. Whew! Okay, we've got G-Chan. We've got Molly. Necro. Cranky, Ethan, and Beagles. So move you. Oh, everybody is still injured! Darn it! Jeez, everyone is still injured. AJ and Tesh and me are all shaken. So that's a ranger, a grenadier, and a specialist. I want a sharpshooter, but... let's do it. Do this right? We'll be fine. Yeah. Necro, you're in charge. If everybody dies, it's all Necro's fault.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Yeah.
In position for deployment.
If anybody dies, it's all Necro's fault. Nobody can blame me. Nobody can blame me.
The aliens are attacking a resistance outpost in this region. They're not taking any prisoners.
These people
need our help.
And we're it's a Terra mission, guys. Terra mission. Let's do it.
Neutralize all hostile contacts in the area.
Do it.
Secure the camp.
Do it. So it's Ronnie, Gurr, Ethan, Necro, and Molly. That's who's on this mission because everybody else is injured except one or two other people. Okay, come on. Please nobody die.
Hostile forces are
okay, we have to save at least six people.
Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
Will do.
They came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Great. Thanks.
Go, go, go!
I'm just gonna go save this guy real fast, if you don't mind. Uh-oh. Aliens?
Resistance has roots training. They need to be prepared
Yay.
For the next advent sweep of this area.
Get back to the ship!
They found them really quickly, because I literally had just unlocked this. Can I go far enough for that? No? Okay. In that case... you go over here.
Got it!
Molly's gonna go over there. Seems like a good place to go. Maybe?
Mi muovo!
Okay, yeah, Ronnie is gonna go hang out with Ethan and his wonderful pink beanie. Let's see here. Beagles... You're gonna be our only person on Overwatch. Cause why not?
Come get some.
Actually, you know what? There's room over here for two. Necro, go no! Go join him! Go join him, Necro! Go join him! Go join him! It'll be fun! It'll be fabulous, darling! Uh-oh. Kill him! Heal them! Kill them with extreme prejudice! Come on! Yes! Oh, I was gonna say, how did Gurr not aggro on him? Yes! Oh, he's still alive? What?
I got a piece.
Excuse your face! What? Oops. Sorry, Jeremy. Mr. Jeremy Hunt.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties.
You died.
We have to stop this.
Shut up, Central, I know! You know what I'm doing, kind of? Sometimes? Usually no, not really, actually. Okay. So, can you get to him? You can. Do it! Do it, Molly! You got this! You got this, bae! Boom! Dodge grazed. Well, still died. In my book, that's a winner. That's a wiener. Yay! Okay, Ethan. You're gonna get down here.
On the move.
Hopefully that doesn't put you in a position to get shot.
I gotcha. Go!
Okay, can we get him far enough to rescue this guy? Oh, that puts him right in the striking position for this other dude, though. Mmm! And I can't get him far enough! Gosh darn it. Okay, then first off, we are going to have- No, I didn't mean to do that.
Go.
I didn't mean for you to do that, Gurr. Gurr, why are you so silly today? Why? Why are you doing this to me? Can I just throw a frag grenade? No. Balls. Okay, you're just gonna go on Overwatch then. This could be bad.
Tenfold.
But I'm gonna do it anyway, cause it's Necro. Hi. She can't either. Okay, Ethan. Just don't get shot. Do you hear me? Do not get shot. Last time we had one of these missions, we lost. We lost someone. Last time we had one of these missions, we lost Patrick. We don't want to lose somebody else, okay? Okay. Hopefully, you listen and you don't get shot. Somebody's gonna die. Ooh. Angus died! Angus Donaldson has been killed. You will be remembered, Mr. Angus. Okay, there's one. Come on, Beagles! Yes! You didn't kill him, though. Come on, Ronnie! Wow, you're gonna get Ethan killed, aren't you? Sorry, Ethan. Oh! Okay! I guess he wanted to go for Necro first somehow. Excuse me. You'll be fine, Ethan. Don't worry about it. Molly's just gonna go over here and kill this guy. We'll be fine. Whoa-boom! Okay.
Hostile terminated.
Yay! You're gonna... It was a good place. Why are none of these guys in cover? For fuck's sake! Okay, Ronnie, we're gonna need to put you in a- No, I didn't mean for you to reload! I keep hitting R instead of E on accident! I'm an idiot! I am a maroon! An absolute maroon! Why am I so dumb? Okay. Here. We need to get Beagles out of there. Beagles... I'm gonna go join Ronnie on this side, because then if something appears, then you can shoot it. And that's good. Especially because I'm gonna put Ethan right in the middle of things again. Have fun, Ethan!
Copy that!
Don't get shot! Okay? You hear me, boy? Don't get shot. Bye, Ethan!
Advent troops here!
Oh, bye, Ethan! Bye, Ethan! Bye, Ethan! Bye, Ethan! Oh, dear. Oh, dear! Oh, dear! Bye, Ethan! Oh, bye, Ethan. Bye-bye, Ethan. Is there any way, can I just finagle it just enough? Don't hit Ethan! Woo! I didn't hit Ethan, good. He's still gonna die! We're gonna lose Ethan here. I have no doubt in my mind we're losing Ethan here. Okay. Oh, they're going for the civilians. Instead. Okay. Ethan might make it. I have to rescue six people or it's a mission failed and we can't have a mission failed. I know, Central!
We need to get these people out
of here. Shoot your faces! I'm trying to keep Ethan alive and I'm trying to save the civvies and I'm trying to do this, that, and the other thing and... Necro!
Oh,
you'll be fine, Necro. You'll be fine. I think you'll be fine. You're fine. You'll be good.
Die!
Is he unconscious? Or is he dead?
No! I wanna go home!
Damn it, Gurr! Is he unconscious or is he dead? I can't tell. Is that a pool of blood? Is that a pool? That's a pool. Okay. Bye, Ethan. Hey! Jerkface! Excuse you.
I don't feel so good.
Well, this could be going better. Sorry! Honey! Molly! That thing is gross. Okay, if we lose... Two more people. We've lost one. We lose another. Okay. Hi. Don't you poke Molly. Jerkface.
Okay then.
Okay, Gurr is panicking. Necro is bound. Okay. Can't get to him. That puts me in a bad spot. So we're gonna go over here. Okay. I need to get him. I need to kill him. It's only a 25% chance. Mm! Just do it. Oh, you've got to hold on for another turn, Necker. You've got to hold on for another turn. Don't get shot. Don't get shot. Don't get shot, Ronnie. Okay. Okay. Everything's going to be fine. Gurr's still panicking, which is bad. Okay. Okay. Do it. Go, Molly, go. Go, Molly, go. We gotta save Necro. We gotta save him. Did you hit him? Okay, you did. You killed him! Good! Okay. Okay. Okay! Okay, everything's fine. Everything's fine and stuff. Yeah, everything's fine. Oh, who sees us?
Confirmed.
Okay, it's gonna be this jerk face over here. Can I shoot him? No, not him. Not him. Not him. I need to shoot him. Okay, he needs to die. Come on, Necro. I know you disorientated, but... gosh darn it, nothing is going my way this mission!
Get it together.
Okay. Yeah, Necro, get it together! Get it together, you're gonna get shot! I aggroed way too many of them at once. Uh-oh. Necro? Molly? Necro? Molly? This is bad! If we lose one more, I have to reload, but... no, Molly, 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 no!
I'm on fire!
I keep jumping! This episode's making me jumpy! Just don't, please. Just please, no. Please? Please? Please, no. Please? 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 Please, no. Please just don't. Be nice. Be really nice. If you just didn't. I really want my grenadiers right now.
Certo.
Oh, good. Gurr's not panicking for once. Okay, who can I kill? First off, let's put you in a better position. That's still a bad position. That's still a bad position.
Mi muovo all'istante.
Oh no!
No! Me!
Bye, Ronnie. So now I have to reload because we lost 3 people and I'm only allowed to lose 2 because of the rules for the Let's Play. I'll be right back. Okay, we're in a better position. Somewhat. Ethan's on 1 health. Gurr's somewhere over here. Necro is currently bleeding out, but he's not dead. And Ronnie could be in a better position. Hopefully nobody dies. Yeah. Hopefully nobody dies. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just gonna have her go over here. And Ethan. Oh. Ethan. You and I need to have a discussion. And by that, I mean find a sweet spot. Balls! No sweet spot. More important than you kill that thing because it's got a freaking grenade launcher. It's illegal. Okay, there's 6 of them left. We have to rescue at least 3 more. Let's see, what's my 2 hit on this guy? Oh, wait a minute, that's the guy I can see. What?
Confirm.
Don't run through the fire, Gurr. Don't run through the fire, Gurr! Son of a monkey's uncle, I forgot that I hadn't aggroed you yet. Okay. It's like every time I try to record this game, things get worse. So it's y'all's fault. by the way. Hi. We need Gurr to rescue Necro. So... Hi. Are you gonna let me play the game? No? Possibly? Game? 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 Did I miss something? Oh, there we go. Okay. Let's see here. Let's just,
now get some more.
Let's actually take out this guy. Because they've got the sword, and the sword is bad. He can probably take one hit from one of those guys. Yeah, well... Molly's gonna go be badass! Come on, Molly, you can do it, right? Yay, you didn't kill it, though. So, I mean, it could've been better. Necro is still bleeding out. Ethan is on all of one heart. Life. Ethan could still die. I'm not another one! How many of these guys are faceless? They're just gross and icky, and I don't like them. Why are there so many of them? Why? Oh, that person's dead.
Oh, that one hurt a little.
Sorry, Gurr.
Help! Now, damn it! Now!
Gurr? I needed you to stop Necro from bleeding out! It just knocks the body. Hi.
Colpita.
Sorry, Ronnie. How you doing, girl? I still need to save three more. Hopefully, you know, they aren't all- I'm sorry! Damn it, girl! I needed you to stabilize him! Okay, you've got to take him out. Come on, Molly! Good girl. Molly's got this. Molly's got this. So Necro's gonna bleed out entirely because of Gurbeagly. Y'all can blame him for that one, because he panicked when he should be using this turn to stabilize Necro. Not that I'm angry about that or nothing. Let's see, is there a better place I can put him, possibly in a flanking position? Maybe there?
Heading to that location.
Is that considered flanking? How is that not considered flanking? Okay, maybe... If I put her here... I didn't mean for you to actually attack, but okay. Sure. Why not? You're gonna die. You're all gonna die. Everybody's gonna die. Necro's gonna die. This faceless isn't dead when he should be. So now... Now... Ronnie's gonna die, even though she literally just got trained. Sorry. Bye, Frida.
It's turning into a massacre out there.
Shut Commander. Up, Central!
That camp is getting wiped out.
Damn it! They're gone!
Sorry, Ronnie. Sorry, Ronnie. Everybody is dying yet again. So Ronnie's dead. Oh, great! Wait, Necro's no longer bleeding out. Oh, wait, he just bled out. Okay, cool. Yeah, Necro's dead because Gurr panicked. Because he's a scrub. And now Molly has to go kill this guy. Okay. Faceless corpse is dropped. Good. Yeah, we only lost both Necro and Ronnie because...
Moving to position.
Breathe. It's good for you. Breathing. It's good for you.
Overwatch.
It's very, very good.
Rolling.
Breathing is good. We like breathing. Come on, Ethan. Yeah! Ethan and Molly are the MVPs tonight. Gurr's gonna get fired. Gurr's getting fired. Gurr's fired.
Base 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear.
Great.
Status confirmed. Mission
Molly, die! Or Ronnie, die! Because... And I have to accept it! I have to accept that because only two of them died! Okay. Deal most damage, Molly. Mabel's attacks, Ethan. Most under fire, Ethan. Move the furthest, Molly. Oh, it aggroed so many of them at once. Oh, I wish I could have at least saved one of them. Necro died entirely because Ethan wasn't able to stabilize him. Because he panicked. And he was my only person on the team. Only person with the ability to stabilize people. So the only ones who went in. Man, we lost two people in one go. Oh, that was bad. That was so bad. So bad. Okay. Give it to me. How bad? What's the damage? Ooh. Everybody is wounded, and both Gurr and Ethan are gravely wounded. We're gonna put you on medical as well. Let's see here, you're gonna be Shredder. Yes, Shredder. Molly! We need ourselves a captain. Need anyone's permission. Run and gun, take an action after dashing. Ooh, do it. Run and gun is just too powerful. Sorry, Necro! Sorry, Ronnie! Ronnie's usually my right-hand woman in these things.
Hello, Commander.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for no recruits.
Resistance contact. Ooh! Not yet. Okay, first thing that we do, because we need to get over here. Yeah, so we need to make contact. So we're gonna finish this one, then we're gonna go with the Resistance airstrips.
Setting course for West Africa.
That's my plan. I'm sticking to it because we need to delay this Avatar project. Come on, baby. What's this? What's happening? Oh, right, we're getting the contact in West Africa. Hey guys! We lost some people. But it's all gonna be okay. It's all gonna be just fine. It's gonna be just
Long
fine.
Live the resistance.
It's gonna be okay.
Regional contact located.
Oh, it's not gonna be okay. Oh, it's not gonna be okay. Continent bonus. Ooh. Assign new project. Yes, please. Battlefield medicine. They improve the coagulation of wound sites. Let's go for the battlefield medicine.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project.
How are we doing in research? Okay, we're still researching psionics, so we still have 2 days on that one. Let's see here. Okay, let's go see if we can get some resistance contacts, because we need that. We do need that. Okay. Now, before I start looking through there, though, we want to see if we have the ability to get... Okay, we still have 7 days until resistance comms. Okay, power plus 5. You know what? We're going to make this area empty for now. Because we do need you over here to clean this out. Yeah, you do that. He's like, yeah, you're just going to do that for a little bit. Okay. Come on, Yes!
Predicted this outcome, though it is...
Advanced Psylab! Yes! We need that! We need that. We definitely need that. Ooh, we need to get ourselves some of that stuff. Alienating decryption, but we need plated armor. We need better armor. Oh, we need better armor. Mech wreck. Weapon biotic systems. Weapons, plated armor. But that's gonna take forever! Ah, we need more scientists! Okay, let's go for the mech break. I really need that, though. Oh, we need more scientists. We need more scientists so bad! Okay, let's go for that one.
Foresee a number.
It's only gonna take 3 days.
Stemming from this technology.
We might be able to get some...
Assembled as soon as
use some intel to go buy some people. I didn't do it!
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar
project. I'm trying, Central!
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Shut up! Okay! Okay! That is going to be it for this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.